Hello, I'm very happy to be back here in Chapa. The two-day testing is ending now. Yesterday was a little bit difficult to go fast, like last time when I went here. But today we can improve. The team made a very good job, and I feel comfortable with the bike. So we will see. Now some small holidays, 4 or 5 days, and next week is the 8 hours. And I'm very happy to be here and to ride for this team. So yeah, soon is the 8 hour race. We have a professional team, we have professional riders, and for sure the team want to win this race. They can win, they already showed this. The bike is a good bike from a Honda factory supported, so also with the tire, with some tire, we can do many good things. And we will see what happens. For sure I will give my best, I will try to give the fans a good show. There are many good riders here, MotoGP rider or ex-MotoGP rider, so the class is very close, but we try to do this 8 hour, everything perfect, and when we can do this, for sure we can make a good result, and this is my goal